And now a bouncing puck is picked up by Justin Williams. Here come three LA Kings across. Kopitar for Voinov. Scores! Slava Voinov ends it in overtime. And the LA Kings win game 5, 3-2. And they take a 3-2 lead in the series.
They did this by the book, the way you're supposed to, the way you work the puck out of the zone. You have to do the little things before you get the chance on the rush, and then you have defensemen joining the rush. Today's NHL, you have to have those guys who are willing to do it. Schwartz, you can see the frustration level for him, the effort that St. Louis put in here, and they lose it. In overtime here, Slava Voinov with his second game-winning goal. Watch Brown along the wall. Just a good block, like a pick. And then Williams with the puck. He'll get it into the middle to Kopitar. Here comes Voinov, the defenseman who had jumped up on the rush. St. Louis had men back, but they didn't quite get there in time. That's Schwartz. That's why he was angry and smashing his stick as he went off the ice. He was gassed. He was trying to get there as quickly as he could, but a terrific pass right on the tape by Voinov. Look at Kopitar. Kopitar froze Bouwmeester, number 19, so Bouwmeester had to stay with Kopitar as long as he did. He couldn't come across and help on Voinov either, so it's Voinov against Elliott. And Voinov wins.
Yeah, not a great goal, it doesn't look like, for Elliott to give up there. But Voinov, who had the only goal in a 1-0 victory in Game 3, as Brian pointed out, gets his second game-winning goal of this series. At 8 minutes of the overtime, 3-2, Los Angeles wins this Game 5 and takes a 3-2 series lead. For Brian Engblom and the rest of our crew in St. Louis, I'm Dave Strader saying so long. Let's go to Bill Patrick and Anson Carter in the